We're learning more about a police chase that ended in a crash in Speedway. Claremont police say a white Jeep, this white Jeep, was clocked doing more than 100 miles an hour. Officers chased that vehicle into Speedway, where it crashed into another vehicle at 34th Street and Moeller. Two juveniles were in the Jeep. Both had minor injuries. One person in the other vehicle was checked out by first responders at the scene.